For years, audiences around the world have believed that there was only one King of the Monsters, but they were wrong.
A gigantic being of some sort. A 200-foot-tall aquatic reptile is crashing through New Jersey, headed in this general direction. You have information that's vital to our national security.
By the way, how far away is this thing anyway?
Approximately 128 miles. ETA, if it stays on course, around 7 this evening.
Call in the evac team. Priority one, red alert, let's hustle.
The Sea Monster. Home video world premiere, Independence Day 1998.